Polymath. Poly.
Government regulations require investors to obtain financial and other material information about publicly sold securities. The aim is to prohibit fraud in the sale of securities, but unfortunately, this is an increasingly expensive and complex process. Thus, Polymath helps people register tokens legally to provide decentralized transactions at a lower cost. It uses Polymesh, an enterprise-class blockchain built for security tokens, to meet market needs. A security token is financial security created using blockchain technology. Like traditional securities, they represent owners' equity in an asset, but digitization allows them to unlock the power of the blockchain with enhanced functionality. Polymesh embeds the necessary regulatory requirements into smart contracts and fully complies with government security regulations. Here's the architecture of Polymesh. First, financial primitives. Blockchains typically have several primitives or features built on top of the core of the blockchain, which lead to scalability and performance challenges. In Polymesh, however, financial primitives are built into the foundation of the chain. The Polymesh financial primitive allows users to operate the blockchain at a low predetermined cost, while allowing third-party developers to deploy innovative dApps on the chain. Second, economics. The goal of Polymesh's token economy is to provide utility, security, and sustainability for the chain. The core of this economy is the native protocol token that fuels Polymesh, PolyX, which both protects and operates the blockchain. Any transaction or use of smart contracts on Polymesh is paid for by PolyX. It supports the creation and management of security tokens, promotes the participation of PolyX holders through governance, and ensures chain security through equity stakes. Poly is an ERC-20 token on the Polymesh blockchain and has a total supply of 1 billion tokens. With the launch of Polymesh mainnet, users can upgrade Poly utility tokens to PolyX on Polymesh via an upgraded bridge. Polymesh's consensus mechanism is nominated proof of stake. Validators and nominators work together to drive the economy of Polymesh by staking and acting based on the consensus rules. Participants are rewarded for successfully verifying blocks in Polymesh.